Callie Teahart has not even graduated yet, and she's already getting nationwide recognition. Find out how this student's love for design got her an award from the Winnipeg Police Service tonight on Live at 5.